Most of the material I use when I paint is either found or repurposed material that kind of shows up at the right moment. I found this old American flag while working on the series Somewhere in America, which is about racial violence in America. And I thought it was the perfect opportunity to extend my series to by using the symbol that I had created to show this racial violence on top of the symbol of America. I create artwork that brings people's emotions to the surface, that polarizes people's emotions, because that's the only place where the true healing can begin. And hopefully this work does just that. Change gonna come.